Tenzing Hillary Airport, also known as Lukla Airport, which is a small airport in the town of Lukla, in Khumbu, Solukhumbu district, at eastern Nepal. A program called Most Extreme Airports, broadcast on the History Channel in 2010, rated the airport as the most dangerous airport in the world for more than 20 years. The airport is popular because Lukla is the place where most people start the climb to Mount Everest Base Camp. There are daily flights between Lukla and Kathmandu during daylight hours in good weather. Although the flying distance is short, rain commonly occurs in Lukla, while the sun is shining brightly in Kathmandu. High winds, cloud cover, and changing visibility often mean flights can be delayed or the airport closed. The airport is contained within a chain-link fence and patrolled by the Nepali Armed Police or Civil Police around the clock. The airport was built in 1964 under the supervision of Sir Edmund Hillary, who is the first foreigner from New Zealand to climb world's tallest mountain called Mount Everest, who originally intended to build the airport on flat farmlands. However, local farmers did not want to give up their land, so the airport was built at its current position. Hillary bought the land from local Sherpas for $2,650 and involved them in building the facilities. It has been said that Hillary was unhappy with the runway soil resistance, and that his solution was to buy local liquor for the Sherpas and ask them to perform a foot stomping dance to flatten the land that served as the runway. The runway was not paved until 2001. In January 2008, the airport was renamed in honor of Sherpa Tenzing Norgay and Sir Edmund Hillary, the first people confirmed to have reached the summit of Mount Everest, and also to mark their efforts in the construction of this airport. The airport's paved asphalt runway is accessible only to helicopters and small, fixed-wing, short takeoff and landing aircraft such as the de Havilland Canada DHC-6 Twin Otter, Dornier Du-228. L410 Turbolet and P-Latus PC-6 Turbo Potter. The runway is 527 meters with an 11.7% gradient. The airport's elevation is 2,845 meters. The airport is used for passenger flights and for transporting most of the building materials and cargo to Lukla and other towns and villages to the north of Lukla, as there is no road to this region. In the early morning, the wind is usually from the northeast, changing to a southwest wind from mid to late morning due to the action of the sun on the mountains to the north of Lukla. The airport regularly closes from mid to late morning due to the strong southwest winds that create crosswind and or tailwinds. Consequently, flights are usually scheduled for the early morning. Sudden loss of visibility preventing planes from landing under visual flight rules will result in the immediate closure of the airport with no warning. Although the airport is available throughout the year, visibility problems close the airport 50% of the time during the monsoon season with a consequent cancellation of 50% of flights. Due to the terrain and the low possibility of a safe go-around for a missed approach, there are no go-around procedures for this airport. Tenzing Hillary Airport is frequently referred to as the most dangerous airport in the world. Arriving and departing aircraft must use a single runway 06 for landing and 24 for takeoff. There is a low prospect of a successful go-around on short final approach due to the terrain. There is high terrain immediately beyond the northern end of the runway and a steeply angled drop at the southern end of the runway into the valley below. Due to the difficulties of successfully landing at the airport, the Civil Aviation Authority of Nepal sets high standards, according to which only experienced pilots who have completed at least 100 short takeoff and landing missions, have over 1 year of experience in Nepal, and have completed 10 flights into Lukla with a certified instructor pilot, are allowed to land at the airport. Here you can see the total number of passengers traveling to Lukla since 2003 to 2018. On the 14th of April 2019, at 9:10 a.m. a LET L410 Turbolet aircraft, registration 9NAMH, With no passengers on board, veered right and left the runway on takeoff from Lukla Airport and struck a Manang Air Eurocopter AS 350B3E helicopter registration 9N ALC on the helipad 30 to 50 meters from the runway, destroying the plane and the helicopter. A second helicopter, Sri Airlines Eurocopter AS 350-9N ALC, on the helipad sustained little or no damage. The three reported fatalities were the co-pilot of the plane and a police officer on airport security duty who died in the crash, and a second police officer who was critically injured and airlifted to Kathmandu, where he died in hospital. The four reported injured include the pilot of the plane and a Manang Air helicopter pilot who were injured and flown to a hospital in Kathmandu, where they were reported to be out of danger. There are plans to construct 5 new helipads at the airport by 2020 and expand the terminal and runway.